Ah, no. Give loot. You have no loot. I never forgive you. Ah, well. For a little bit to see if I can find some more clue bottles. Like this one. Where does this one take me? Oh, it takes me to the water tower thing. Oh, is it because I quit the game? Get away from that one now, did I? He didn't even have anything worth stealing. Here we go. I know they're on one of these things is a clue bottle. Just don't know which one. There too, right where the Contessa one is. Thank you. Oh, there's one right there. Five left. I know where one is. It's this way. Was a thing that could be done. I had always wondered how you get these guards if you could. Yee! You learn something new every day. Please tell me I have enough. Probably don't. I do! Sweet. Alright. Rise and shine. Have any loot. Like, none of these guards have loot. pretty bad, actually. That could have ended badly. Tanks are bad.
No problem. I'm an old hand at pickpocketing.
This is going to be tougher than you think. The Contessa's no fool. Since your escape, she never goes anywhere without bodyguards. You'll have to take them out one by one in order to get close to her.
I should probably use noise to lure them away from the Contessa.
See, I should probably use noise to lure them away. All of you return to your posts. That went badly.
There? Where are my guards?
She goes to the freaking other side of the map, too. Wait, there she is. She got three of them this time.
Thank you.
damn spotlight. Where's she at? Holy shit, she's all the way over there. Oh no! I knew it. I was just like, yeah, there's no point. My hairs. Ah, yay. No, phone, please. I think I heard a clue bottle. Really? Yep, I thought so. I was checking to see what those notifications were, and it was YouTube. You to go about here. Sweet. Seriously, I hear that clue bottle. I don't know. Contessa! Yeah!
Huh? They're gone again!
Are gone again. Alright, where is this clue bottle I keep hearing? It's right there. Ta-da! Sweet. Let's see if I'm any closer to her. Heck, I can't even see anything. She's all the way over there, holy shit. You have loot, I might as well take it. Ah, I say that and then I fall. I hate spotlights.
Thank you.
I didn't think he was gonna be close enough to just hear that. Oh my god. Symbol too.
What? Where are those lazy bodyguards? They're all fired.
They're all dead.
Great work. Now we're all set up to steal a tank.
Spider things. Sweet, one more. Oh, you didn't give me that time. Alright, I know exactly which one this is, and I know I need to go inside the compound for it. Do you have loot? You do have loot. Is it fat loot? It is very fat loot for you, so thank you. I appreciate it. Oh no, I'm yawning, that's not good. Yawn on camera, or yawn while recording, not on camera. If people do watch this, I'd actually like your opinion if you want me to start using a webcam or not. I kind of want to, but I don't at the same time. Can you get me? Ah, shit. Click. Also, after this game, I'm going to be doing Sly 3, and then I'm still debating if I want to do Sly 4 or not. Because Sly 4 probably wouldn't be 100% completion, because I myself have never completed it 100%. I've played it once. I played Sly 4 once, and I haven't beat it 100%. I'm still trying to find glue bottles, because there's a lot more in Sly 4 than there are in like all the other levels. Yeah, I made it! Normally I can't make that. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, Sly, that's it! The Contessa's giant attack robot!
Look, Bentley, with all due respect, it looks an awful lot like a water tower.
Trying to free Murray while that thing is operational. Why?
What? We'll have plenty of fresh drinking water?
I'm serious, Sly.
Of course. I do owe you one.
The lightning rods around the prison are designed to draw lightning strikes away from the water tower as giant attack robot.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
By turning the wheels on the rod, you should be able to redirect the electrical current away from its ground wire, rendering it useless. Follow the lightning strikes to locate all 5 rods.
Okay, so you want me to break the ground circuit on all these lightning rods so that a bolt will strike and destroy the giant attack robot posing as a water tower?
That's an accurate summation.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Alright. Sly. So pretty much you have to turn all 3 of these, but if it becomes red before you do it, you need to run. And you need to run quick.
Strikes to find the other rods.
Alright. There's one right here. Can I get to it, though. No! No! Why? Sly. Why you do these things? Ooh, I got a sapphire. Alright. Thank you. That's not gonna help me though. There's one over there. And there's one over here. I like how the lightning strikes are red. Oh, for fuck's sake, get off. One along here. It's like, yep, it's over there. Yeah, that red aura, if you're standing there when it goes off, it's gonna electrocute you. Ah! Alright, where is the last one? All the way over there, geez. Guard, you need to move. You're in my way. Die. In my way, how dare you. Now what was the one I didn't get? This one? Yep, this one. Right here. Right.